This is Eastern England, a landscape so flat, so artificial, it exists only because humans have fought an eternal war against water, and they're still fighting. In the 1600s, the Fens were a flooded sprawl of marshes, peat bogs, and tidal rivers. Locals lived on eels, turf, and boats. Economically, it was a liability, land too wet to farm, too unstable to build on. But to King Charles I and his investors, it was untapped potential. They brought in Cornelis Vermuyden, a Dutch engineer with experience draining the lowlands of Europe. His solution was radical. Canals were cut through peat, rivers redirected, embankments raised. Over decades, wild wetlands were systematically restructured into rigid farmland. But draining peat has a consequence. It sinks. As the soil dried, the ground began collapsing inward. Today, entire fields lie below sea level, kept dry only by a relentless cycle of round-the-clock pumping. The result is one of Europe's most artificial landscapes, engineered, reclaimed, and still sinking. A place no longer shaped by time or terrain, but by design.